Hello everyone, welcome to Edge Talk. Today in front of me we have the NCA-5230, which I invited our project manager, which had managed and participated during the MPI development of this special unit. So Eloisa, can you let us know, so what are some of the key attractive features for the NCA-5230?
Okay, from the I/O throughput, memory capacity, and also the expansion, so I think 5230 is a well-balanced design product. So it has the high performance, high manageability, high acceleration, and also high flexibility. This product is using Intel Comet platform, and it supports a wide range of CPU from desktop i3 to workstation Xeon. And the TDP supports maximum to 95 watts, and also the frequency can up to 5.2G, which highly enhance the capability of network applications. And we also reserve IPMI for control management, and there's a PCI-E expansion slot, which can support different functions like RAID card and accessory card and crypto.
Acceleration, I see. Yeah. Wow, that sounds like a tremendous amount of features packed in within the NCA-5230. So Eloisa, I see there's two additional NIC slots on the front side of the NCA-5230. So the two additional slots can fit most of Lanner's F.A.S.T kits. Where else?
Yeah, of course. These two expansion slots can fit most of Lanner's Ethernet modules, and it also targets on multiple functions like storage redundancy, acceleration, crypto, and so on.
So Eloisa, I understand that as a project manager, during the MPI development of the NCA-5230, so what are some of the challenges or stories that you can share with us?
During the developing stage, I think the material is the major challenge.
Oh yes, right, yes. That's correct.
So in order to minimize the impact on our projects, we foresee the quantity demand through all the developing stage, mm-hmm. and try to source the material in advance. And also we are good at the supply chain management, so eventually this project will target to MP in 9 months.
Wow, that sounds like a very thorough and project management there. So Eloisa, I see in front of me we have the OTS model, which is standard model of the NCA-5230. So what are some of the customizations we can do for ODM or OEM requirements?
You can do basically changes like the color of chassis, the printing, but there's one point that I want to address out is the flexibility on the default Ethernet ports. Let me take an example. The default port is 8-port RJ45 plus 8-port SFP. You can change to 4-port RJ45 and 4-port SFP with only slight change on the chassis.
I see. So basically the color of the chassis, the depopulation of the ports is always not a problem when it comes to these kind of requirements.
Right.
I see. Well, thank you for giving us a very clear and precise topical view of the MPI development of the NCA-5230. So what is the current project stage right now for this system?
Now it's in DBT stage, and we plan to launch in Q2 this year.
I see. Okay, thank you. Well, thank you everyone for watching this episode of Edge Talk. In the future, we'll have more project manager to share their own inside stories regarding the development cycle of our NCA systems or all other hardware appliances from Lanner Electronics. So please remember to follow us on our website or simply subscribe to us on YouTube for more future information regarding hardware designs or solutions. See you next time.